God, there are
to steal, rape, and rob your people. God, there's evil in the land. Give us strength. Not just when we're coming, but give us strength to call it out. People, God, are being hurt on the borders of this nation. People are being hurt because they're homeless in this nation. People are being hurt because they don't have health care in this nation. People are being hurt because they don't have homes in this nation. People are being hurt in the richest nation in the world. Because there are some people who just can't get past their greed. God, make your choice. God, bring peace to some of our households. Lord, there are husbands and wives, there are parents and children who are at war. God, bring peace. God, there are some of us who are praying for our children because our children are struggling on the job, or they're struggling in school, or they're struggling because they can't find work, they're struggling because of addiction, they're struggling, Lord, they're our children, we're praying for them, right? Because our children go back to school, Lord, we don't know what they're going to walk into, we pray for them, and all of the teachers and staff that go with them, Lord, we pray for them. We've got people here, Lord, who have sick people in their families, sick fathers and mothers, sick aunts and uncles, sick cousins, sick friends and neighbors, God, your healing hand. We know you, God, to be not a healer, but the healer. There is no sickness that you can't heal. You are the one. The doctor that never lost a patient. We are believing you for healing. We believe you for healing our souls. God, we love you. We believe in you. Heal our world and our nation. Heal our homes. Heal our family. God, heal us. Even, Lord, stop by the Central United Ministry. Continue to bring your love, your blessing, your healing, and your wholeness. We may love each other, trust each other, and move in ministry to bless this community, this city, this county, and this nation. Lord, we love you. We believe you can do it. We ask you to bless every heart at this altar, everyone that seeks it. And Lord, whatever they need, answer their needs. Answer their needs. We'll be careful to give you all the glory, all the honor, all the praise. In Jesus' name.
Thank you. you to come.